10 best hot water shower benefits. Many of us can't wait to jump in a hot shower after a long, stressful day. And there's good reason why it's so hard to resist. With water temperatures between 95 and 105 degrees Fahrenheit, hot showers don't just feel amazing and refreshing, but they can also do wonders for your overall health. If you want to relieve your aching joints and muscles, as well as elevate your mood, then just 5 to 10 minutes in a hot shower can help you reset your body as well as your mind. Hey everybody, in this video, we've listed the 10 best hot water shower benefits. Number 10, reduce muscle tension. A hot shower can help to relieve tension, knots, and sore aching muscles. Hot water promotes blood circulation that reduces pain and inflammation. As we get older, it seems that even a light workout or simply just going to work can result in stiff and sore muscles. But a hot shower for just 5 to 10 minutes can relieve the aching feeling all over your body, helping you feel looser, more relaxed, and just much better overall. Number 9, lower blood sugar. Many experts believe that a hot shower helps to burn calories and lower blood sugar. A recent study found that a hot shower had an effect on blood sugar levels. After experiencing a hot shower, the typical physical reaction of the body was to lower blood sugar. This is also said to happen in a sauna as well. Your body temperature will rise, along with growth hormone, cortisol, and adrenaline. Number 8, fall asleep faster. One of the most significant benefits of hot water on the body is that it relaxes you and tells your body that it's time to fall asleep. When you take a hot shower, the hot water raises your body temperature and relaxes your muscles. The benefits of hot water on muscle relaxation are not just physical, but mental as well. The heat from the hot water is soothing for both your body and your mind. Number 7, lower blood pressure. Research has found that taking a hot shower will lower your blood pressure. The hot water will raise your heartbeat and as a result, lower your blood pressure. If you have a heart condition of any sort, check with your doctor first. If your doctor gives you the green light, then consider a hot shower as another option for bringing down that blood pressure a bit. Number 6, reduces headaches. Most headaches are caused when blood vessels in your head get narrower. When we soak our head or any part of the body in hot water, the result is a reduction of pressure on the blood vessels. This can relieve or even cure a headache. Hot showers and baths are common types of heat therapy used to alleviate intense pain people experience from headaches and more severe migraines. Heat-related remedies play a role in blocking pain signals from reaching the brain. Number 5, healthier skin. This has been a topic of debate for a long time, but here's my take. Hot showers can help open the pores, helping to soften the skin, cleanse it, and make it healthier. This unclogging of the pores from a hot shower is similar to a hot towel or steaming, just like how they prepare for a facial. The problem is that if the skin is exposed to hot water for too long, it can dry out very quickly, so my advice is to limit your hot water exposure to small doses for maximum benefit. Number 4, feel better mentally. Taking a hot shower is a great way to reduce stress and anxiety that can build up throughout the day. As our lives become more hectic and stressful, it's important that we find ways to feel better physically, mentally, and emotionally. Feeling good about ourselves is one of the most important factors in leading a life that is meaningful, happy, and fulfilling. A nice hot shower can help you relax, feel better physically, and build confidence. Number 3, better blood circulation. Hot tubs and jacuzzis are very popular, and for good reason. Your blood vessels are very sensitive and respond immediately to exposure to hot water. Being submerged in water, hot or cold, creates pressure on your body. This pressure increases the capacity of your heart, making it work harder and beat faster, therefore making it stronger. It's like a light workout for your heart. Number 2, cleaner skin. Our skin pores get clogged easily from the dirt and pollution that we're exposed to every day. To avoid rashes, blemishes, and other skin irritations, it's important to always keep your pores clean and free of toxins. Exposure to steam and hot water are great ways to open the pores, cleansing them and flushing away impurities. A hot shower is one of the best ways to eliminate germs and bacteria and minimize the risk of infection. Number 1, relieve cold and flu symptoms. Hot showers can help relieve cold and flu symptoms as well as acting as a decongestant. Hot water and steam can be effective at clearing and moisturizing sinus and nasal passages, where many causes of colds and flu originate. Keeping the sinuses and nasal passages clear and free from bacteria will help reduce the risk of flu and help speed up the recovery process. A 5 to 10 minute hot shower can really help you feel better faster. Now, let's review the 10 best hot water shower benefits. Number 10, reduce muscle tension. Number 9, lower blood sugar. Number 8, fall asleep faster. Number 7, lower blood pressure. Number 6, reduces headaches. Number 5, healthier skin. Number 4, feel better mentally. Number 3, better blood circulation. Number 2, cleaner skin. And number 1, relieve cold and flu symptoms. So, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Now, a question for you. Do you like taking hot showers? If so, then why? Let me know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos. See you next time.